Progress in treating rare cancers. Rare cancers occur in fewer than 6 out of 100,000 diagnosed cancers. Yet, in the United States, they account for 20% of all cancers diagnosed each year. One rare cancer, midgut neuroendocrine tumors, NETs, affects fewer than 3 per 100,000 people annually. In a recent study, a new radiolabeled therapy, lutetium-177 dotatate, lowered the risk of progression or death by 79% in patients with advanced cancer. Lutetium-177 dotatate is a radiolabeled molecule that delivers targeted radiation to tumor cells and is composed of the radioisotope lutetium-177 attached to the synthetic hormone octreotide. After intravenous infusion, the drug binds to receptors on the NET cell, delivering radiation directly to the cancer cell to inhibit tumor growth. The FDA approved lutetium-177 dotatate for the treatment of adults with midgut NETs in January 2018. This is one of several remarkable achievements made in treating rare cancers over the past year, prompting ASCO to name Progress in Treating Rare Cancers as its 2019 Advance of the Year. To learn more, visit ASCO.org/CCA.